How can this jumper cope with the changing wind conditions? Is getting excited. Let's see whether this jumper can handle the pressure.